I'm Marnie Nasher, president of Business Journal News Network at Biz Events, and we're here today with John from In My Father's Kitchen and Joe from CH Insurance. And let me turn it over to Joe, who can explain a little bit more why we're here.
Thanks, Marnie. We're here. John is going to be the recipient of next week's event we have at Drumlin's. John is director of In My Father's Kitchen, and we're so proud to be working with you and have these top businesses next Thursday for you to showcase In My Father's Kitchen.
Awesome.
Tell us a little bit about In My Father's Kitchen.
Yes, so In My Father's Kitchen is a street outreach to the homeless in Syracuse. These are individuals who won't go to the shelter system. We go out twice a week with this van. We bring out awesome restaurant quality lunches for our friends as well as items to survive outside. And we need your assistance. I'm going to be selling some sauce next Thursday at the event.
Beautiful.
And if you want to bring a pack of white socks for me, brand new socks, socks are like money on the street. So bring them out for me and I'll be able to pass them on. I'll be your hands extended.
Let's help John out with socks. Marnie, registration. I know 1 week to go. What do we need to do to register?
1 week to go. Go to bizevents.com, BIZEVENTZ.com, and you'll be able to register directly for Best Places to Work. We hope you'll join us.
John, thank you. October 19th, Drumlin's, 4:30 to 7:30.